Don't be shy, partner.
No such thing as a stranger here.
Hello, mister.
Well, you look like you need to take a load off.
Well, ain't this a rare treat? Why didn't you tell me we had guests coming? I'd have fixed myself up nice.
Oh, now you know you look perfect, princess.
I ain't no guest, miss. I'm just passing through.
Oh, nonsense. Well, come on in. Rest a while. Now, we got food on the stove and a bottle of the good stuff we've been saving.
It's decided, then. I'm gonna go freshen up.
I appreciate the offer, but I best be on my way.
Oh, come on now. How you gonna turn down a hot meal and good company? I'll go open that bottle. Hey, there he is! Come on in! Come on! I hope she ain't primping for hours up there. We'll never eat. Go check on her, will you?
Well, just go hurry her up a little.
She won't listen to me.
Look who it is. You are hungry, ain't you?
I didn't mean to intrude, miss.
It's all right. Looking ain't a crime. You go on and have a seat at the table. I'll be down in a minute. An old family photo. It got damaged, unfortunately.
She'll, be down in just a minute.
Woohoo! That is what I like to hear. Hey, now pull up a chair, partner. Oh, hey!
Hey!
Ain't this just about perfect? One of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Then look at us. Like a couple of old friends. Ah. It's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
Mmm, that smells delicious. The food don't smell too bad neither.
Oh, stop it, you! How do you like it?
Mmm, it's good. Different. That meat is so tender. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids. Before we lost our ma and pa.
horrible business.
Horrible.
But we still got each other, ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have a hog killing time.
Here, that's for you.
Yeah.
There.
Yeah.
Where are my manners? Drinks.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
That stuff will put hair on your chest.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up some more. Come on, honey.
What the hell is that?
It's an old Aberdeen home recipe. That one right there is in 1894.
Oh, feels like someone's stabbing me in the head.
Come on, I thought I had a man here, not a boy. One more, and you and I both will go upstairs and have a lie down.
Ah, what the hell?
Oh, about time. I take whatever cash he has on her and put it behind Mama.
Got some explaining.
Sons of bitches.
Okay, fine. I know this doesn't look good.
All right.
God! Yes!
Second time's
the charm. I can't believe it. Oh, I thought they were never coming off this time. Listen, buddy, I ain't got a red cent for you, and I feel terrible. But I did overhear something of interest. You know Ansburg? Well, some la-di-da rich folks bought up a little cabin up north of there. Very remote. You get me?
What? I look the type for all that, huh?
That's up to you, friend.
They'll be looking for you something fierce.
They won't find me. Not this time.
Yep.
A passel of locals the other day. They won't forget the O'Driscoll name anytime soon. You ain't wrong.
Who's there? You come one step.
We got
what the devil?
What are you doing?
Son of a
mister. You'll be sorry.
Shit.
Shoot him dead!
God, come on!
Move up on them!
You're in our neck! What the hell? You are making a bad mistake.
Out of the way!
You tied up the wrong man.
Well, been a pleasure.
Damnation!
Saints alive!
Come on now, boy.
Bitches gonna get his now.
What?
Come in. What can I do for you? Why don't we enhance your gun? See how much more it can do. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. It's a nice piece and all, but I'd personally add some rifling. Take it or leave it. You'll be very pleased with this. Smart addition. You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving.
Time to go, boy.
Ah! Yeah. That's amazing.